is 100 million. This is the amount of annual bamboo consumption in Japan in a year. And this means people buy at least 100 for a year. And, Tokyo, 1,000 a year of rainy day. And on the other hand, according to Metropolitan Center, over 380,000 umbrella are found in Tokyo a year. That means we waste at least 190 million yen. Why we tend to lose so much money? Because it's annoying. It's annoying to carry umbrella. So my service is Kasahodai can solve this problem. Kasahodai is sharing umbrella service, can set it everywhere, like station, store, and restaurant. So people don't have to carry umbrella or buy umbrella anymore. So look for the place and just scan QR code and draw it and return it to any Kasahodai umbrella place. So customer first have to pay 500 yen for deposit, but if they return it in 3 days, get back all deposit yen, all deposit, so 3 days for free. So don't buy it, just borrow it. So how to get revenue? I put advertise on it. Look at this picture. It's attract attention. So this is an advertisement of Orange Flavor Flisk. So I believe umbrella can be most effective advertising because people open umbrella for 37 minutes on average. That means if you put your brand on umbrella for 37 minutes, for 37 minutes user can walk around like a billboard to expose your brand. And I can estimate, for example, Shinjuku Station, there are about 40,000 potential customers. So in Shinjuku Station, advertising umbrella can expose to 40,000 customers for 1/3 of the year and 37 minutes. I know there are similar services in Japan. For example, Tsurikasa is free to use umbrella system, but they didn't have management system, so people didn't return it. On the other hand, similar service in other countries, they have great management system, but not free, and need machine and price. But my system, Kasahodai, by using fintech, no need machine and great management system, and free for 3 days. As you see, the key of my system, my project is fintech. Fintech is the payment system like Pay or any pay or PayPal or WeChat, and the rate of Japanese fintech users is now 40%. But they say in 5 years, most Japanese will probably use fintech. So I believe and I expected to get more customers in 5 years. So next step is I really want collaborator or some supporter to or place to test my project. So thank you for listening.